So Jinx was able to hack up whatever that was sticking in his craw, and now he's considering the door again. So everybody has moved well back away from him. There he goes. Steph is trying to sneak up behind him to shut the door behind him. And he is on funcation, all except for his tail. Nice work, you guys. So patient. Hi. Gonna go find some shade? Yep, he definitely had a captive audience. Definitely headed for the shade. Smart leopard. I think leopards are the smartest of the cats. Yeah, it's cooler back here, huh? Yep, Sue, he will be marking everything. Were those yummies? Yeah, you got some yummies there. He's acting like I do when I have celery stuck between my teeth. I like the little palm trees, those are cute. Maybe you should go get a drink of water. Yeah, lots of water bowls. All right, everybody. Thank you so much.